Hey, Sri Yogis. It's obviously Allison with Damon and Chalk. This is our demonstration by Damon series. And a lot of you have been asking about backbends. We did some of this in training. Today, Damon and I are going to show you how to do camel pose, but assisted. So Damon, we're on our hands and knees, so to speak, right? Our knees are in the mat. We're going to curl our toes under and just lift one arm up to the sky and reach all the way back. And then bring your hand back onto the top of the chair. Terrific. Other arm goes all the way back. Reach back, 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 back. Hand comes onto the top of the chair. Now both arms reach all the way up to the sky. Let's look up to the sky. And Damon, can you count me to three?
One, two, three.
Beautiful. Hands come right to the heart. Hands step right back onto the chair. Once again, one arm comes up, then the other. Roll the shoulders down. Damon, let's look back into camel pose. Can you count me to three?
One, two, three.
Beautiful. Hands meet at our heart. Palms of the hands come to the chair. Now it's like a downward facing dog as you step your feet back. Palms of the hands on the chair. Let's shake our head, yes. Shake our head, no. Then climb up onto the balls of our feet. Damon, we're gonna bend our knees and take a little hop to the very top of the chair, and then we come all the way back up to mountain pose and hands to our heart. Yay!
Yay!